Hey, you guys. Today we're going to be looking at a book about Humpty Dumpty. It's a little bit of a twist and teaches a great lesson. And the book is called After the Fall. And it is about how Humpty Dumpty got back up again. And this is a Caldecott Medal winner. It is by Dan Sandit. And Caldecott Medal winner is an award that books get for their illustrations. So this is After the Fall. My name is Humpty Dumpty. This was my favorite spot, high up on the wall. I know it's an odd place for an egg to be, but I loved being close to the birds. Then one day, I fell. I was sort of famous for that part. Folks called it the Great Fall, which sounds a little grand. It was just an accident, but it changed my life. Fortunately, all the king's men managed to put me back together. Well, most of me. There were some parts that couldn't be healed with bandages and glue. And it makes me wonder, what do you think those parts are that couldn't be healed with bandages and glue? After that day, I became afraid of heights. I was so scared that it kept me from enjoying some of my favorite things. I walked past the wall every day, and I would think about climbing that ladder again. I really missed the birds and being high above the city, but I could never do it because I knew that accidents can happen. I eventually settled for watching the birds from the ground. It wasn't the same, but it was better than nothing. Then one day, an idea flew by. Making planes was harder than I thought. It was easy to get cuts and scratches. Day after day, I kept trying and trying until I got it just right. My plane was perfect and it flew like nothing could stop it. I hadn't felt that happy in a long time. It wasn't the same as being up in the sky with the birds, but it was close enough. Unfortunately, accidents happen. They always do. I almost walked away again. But then I thought about all the time I'd spent working on my plane and all the other things I'd missed. I decided I was going to climb that wall. But the higher I got, the more nervous I felt. I didn't want to admit it. I was terrified. I didn't look up. I didn't look down. I just kept climbing, one step at a time, until I was no longer afraid. Maybe now you won't think of me as that egg who was famous for falling. Hopefully you'll remember me as the egg who got back up. And learned how to fly. Life begins when you get back up. I love the message of this book, and it reminds me of one of my students this year. I'm going to have a shout out to Ellie Tegler, and we were at field day, and there was this big bouncy house obstacle course. She did not want to go on it, and I don't know why she didn't want to go on it. So I went on it with her. I talked her into it. And then the first time she went through that obstacle course, she got out the other end, and then she ran back to do it again. So even when you're nervous, if you just give it a try, you might like it, whatever it is you're doing. And if you don't like it, you don't have to do it again. So give it a try, or just keep trying. Don't give up. You guys have a great day.